And he said it was like everybody, it was like uncles and family and the whole deal all out there in Wisconsin. There's McSorley firing at his own. A chance for the run by Hollywood Brown. Coming back inside at the 20. Brown, a good move. And he will score. So the Ravens stay very much in this as McSorley throws his first NFL touchdown, a 70-yard to Hollywood.
Ouch. Making a mistake, coming over and trying to cut off this pass. And when Terrell Edmonds misses, that's it. Minka Fitzpatrick did his best, but you're talking about one of the most elusive guys in the league, and Marquise Hollywood Brown. Go on with it, Hollywood.
Wow.
A guy who's been frustrated the last four games, limited to a half dozen catches.